Русев Мачка.
Rusev has the ability to end this match very quickly.
Yeah, there's so many ways he can beat you, particularly the accolade. Once that gets slapped on, it's over.
He does it again. King, what must the Beast be thinking about as we get started?
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE. He's enjoying this.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Swinging neck breaker. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
That was one vicious neck breaker.
Not today. Too fast. And he gets out of the way.
Man. He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Boy, he just got laid out.
And remember, we still have that block.
Watch it!
Oh, he stopped at the last second.
Yeah, that's the right idea. Climb that ladder. Bring it down.
It nearly got away from him.
This won't make any friends.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, look at this. He's opened up. And again, the ladder comes into play.
There's another huge shot. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that. Are you kidding me? Not in the ladder. Oh! You don't want to do this. That suplex was picture perfect.
And now beginning the long climb.
Got his hands on the ladder already. Are you kidding me? Look!
He's heading up the ladder.
I think you got it! This should be it!
These two are fighting for their lives on that ladder. Believe?
He is now climbing one rung of the ladder at a time.
What an impact from that kick!
Oh, this isn't good. How strong do you have to be to hold on like that?
Oh, removed from the ladder in the most physical fashion.
Oh, and he gets back in. And again, the ladder comes into play.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Not giving Rusev a chance to recover. That's smart.
Oh,
going up the ladder again.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. And there's the reversal. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
And he gets back in the ring, and he's almost there.
And he gets taken right off the ladder.
And there he goes from the top of the ladder.
You know, if a superstar is going to sign a contract for a match against The Miz, the one thing I'd suggest as a strategy is be ready for anything at any time.
Hear it? Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Oh, what's he got in mind? Impressive suplex.
And we're coming. Oh, you do not get up from that.
Look at him, he's
hanging by his nails.
Oh, my gosh, Ken.
Well, that's why it's sometimes better to just let go.
Adrian Neville sees the opening.
Wow! If he keeps this up, watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
You know, Cole, I've gone Totus. What a move!
Hope he's got him.
Tyson's hit. Spots the open.
He does it one more time. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Oh my, The Miz!
What's he gonna do here? First reversal there. And again, the ladder comes into play.
Incredible move by The Miz.
Great reversal! Well, that's it! Oh no, no, no!
King, did you see that?
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Good lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Adrian Neville, not letting up.
Oh man, how many times is he gonna get driven into that?
Adrian Neville delivering crippling punishment. Kofi Kingston's just been dissected in this one. Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
Oh, and again, the ladder comes into play. Here we go.
Now back to the ring. Climbing the ladder, climbing to the top of the ladder.
Whoa.
And he gets thrown up ceremoniously from the ladder.
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
The Miz has those donut eyes. They're glazed over.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
He's got him.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, not again.
Oh, trouble in paradise.
Back into the ring now. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
And this is good.
Watch it.
Oh, stop at the last second. Ladder and flesh both appear in worse condition.
Ladder. Perfect suplex. Antonio with the crushing maneuver.
Oh, Rusev is just getting drilled, folks. And it's going to be tough, I think.
Now trying to make the climb again, slowly. But with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can. An awesome counter from the most must-see superstar in WWE history.
Oh, my!
Big fall, and all the air might be driven out of him. Rusev fighting a path of destruction currently.
No! Not even close!
Oof! Man!
He was one step ahead on that one. Back into the ring now.
Tyson Kidd plans on gaining some altitude here.
Bam! He was able to reverse that.
And Kingston has an answer for that one.
You know, my jaw always seems to hit the floor.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this
stand after that.
And that shot was dialed in. Hey, he's going for it again.
Oh, that's got to be it. Tyson Kidd. That finishing move.
Reversal.
Oh my gosh, this is the last position you want to be in. How much punishment can that body take?
How wise is The Miz? How smart is The Miz?
Whoa, what a counter. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Oh no, watch out!
Oh, and did you hear the impact? This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
Rusev reverses it. Tyson Kidd is getting a serious beating and dealing with the damage.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess. Oh, there it is.
Laugh. A nice veteran-like counter from the young.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Was going to get leveled there. He's heading back up. Private, you got it. This should be it. Oh, that's devastating.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Well, think about what you're doing. How much more? How much more are you willing to... Private, you got it. This should be it.
Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs. So much on the line. Nobody backing down. Nobody giving an inch.
Please be careful. Don't slip.
Oh, and that's a nasty collision with those steel steps.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, my gosh.
And again, the opponent sent flying. And he's heading back in.
Rusev goes down hard.
Yeah, wow. You can't miss the sound of that, Michael. Oh, reversal. Oh.
Look at this. This could be it.
And now, Rusev pushing forward. Are you kidding me? Not in the ladder! No!
Ooh. He saw that one coming.
Oh, wait, that's reversed. That's it. He's done. What a shot! But get out of the way right about now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Back up the ladder, and that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. And he dodges that one. And we're going back between the ropes.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
After all that,
that was incredible. I've never
seen Cesaro retains his U.S. title. After all that. God dang it. My mic's going off again. Whoa! X. Out. Enjoy the next match. Which I do not know